Open the Escort Pro software and connect the data logger through USB cable. Now the data logger is recognized and can be seen on the left side. Select the data logger by marking a tick mark. Select Actions from the menu and click on Program. You can give an identification name for the logger and click Options for generating reports. In the next screen you can configure the sensors and the alarm levels. You can set high level and low level alerts. You can decide after how many readings an alert level should be generated. In the next screen, you may set the time zone for the data logger. In the next screen, we can set the sampling rate which decides the gap between each readings. The sampling interval can be programmed between 5 seconds and 18 hours. The left side is for various options on starting the recording. The right side is for options on stopping. Sampling rate of 5 seconds means data will be recorded every 5 seconds. These are various options of starting and stopping recording. The duration of trip also can be selected based on which the sampling rate is changed automatically. The stop button can be disabled or enabled. Enabling auto restart means if an alarm is not generated during the recording or if the alarms are not programmed, the logger can be started and stopped using the respective buttons. However, if an alarm is generated, the logger needs to be downloaded and rearmed. Now the programming is over and at the final stage, the data logger gets programmed. The screen of the data logger will show ready.